Father is now charged, accused of kidnapping his son from a North County home. Police say Andre Hill took his six-year-old son and placed him in a trash bag before speeding away last night. You may have gotten the Amber Alert on your phone. It took place in Hillsdale. Only News 4 was there when the boy was reunited with his mother early this morning. The child is okay. Police could not elaborate on the situation between the mother and father, only saying he does not live with her and the boy.